Alright guys, we're checking out of this hotel now, and we're gonna go to that waterfall I was talking about in yesterday's video. So like I showed in my first video, we're hiding these rocks a bunch of places we go, and we're gonna go hide this one. So I think we're gonna hide it somewhere in here. Right there is good. A lobster roll?
Okay.
So they invite...
So we checked the Big Swings app for nearby cliff jumping spots, and this Glen Ellis waterfall is nearby, so we're gonna go check that out. It's supposed to be 54 feet, not sure about that though. We'll see.
It's all you ever talk about, it's all you ever talk about. It's all you ever talk about, it's all you ever talk about. It's all you ever talk about, it's all you ever talk about. It's all you ever talk about, it's all you ever talk about.
All right, guys, we're checking the height of this thing that we just sent.
You good? All right, we're about to throw this tape measure down. I just saw it. So, yeah. Thirty-eight feet.
We're done at that waterfall now. Now we're just gonna, we're gonna start heading up toward Acadia National Park, which is our next stop in Maine. And along the way, we're just gonna find somewhere to stay, hopefully find some other stuff to do along the way. So we had a little change of plans. We decided to come right to Acadia, and now we are 7 minutes away. We just stopped at this gas station. We got this Bar Harbor blueberry soda. We're just finished setting up here, and now we're just gonna kind of explore the campground a little bit tonight. Alright, so now we're just chilling by the fire. I'm drinking this blueberry soda. And that's it for this video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, share, and subscribe.